Hi everyone, I wanted to talk about my 35K Morphe eyeshadow set or palette, and I've had it for a week already and it looks like this, and in the back it says 35K, and let me go ahead and open that up for you. I've had it for 2 weeks now and I pretty much use it every single day and I love it. And the colors I mostly use are all the neutrals right in here, and most of them are matte shades, but there's a couple of shimmers like right in here and these ones, and you could tell which ones I use all the time. And let me swatch the ones that I use all the time and show you. That's really pretty, and right in there. And here's another one I always use on my transition or lid. And this is really pretty right here too. So I just wanted to show you how buttery these colors are and very smooth and blendable. And let me know if you want me to do a tutorial on the eyeshadow. And also, I got the palette from Angie's Makeup, and she's located in Hesperia. And if you're in the high desert area, she sells most of the Morphe palettes and the brushes. So thanks for watching, and I will talk to you guys soon. All right, bye.